Hey guys, so we're fixing to head out to the spot where we saw the big rubs last time. It's just the peak of the rut, or peak of the pre-rut, and books are starting to cruise. I got a really cool night last night, and I have Zach, who is going to be my videographer for today, and it's his first time hunting, so we'll see if he likes it. He's in there. He's not really woke up yet, but we'll take a sneak peek just to kind of laugh at him a little bit. Hold on. He is not at all awake. He's like leaning over the counter, drooling into his cereal bowl. He has no idea, just did that. Possibly some once-in-a-lifetime experiences.
Still standing there. We're like 80 yards away and watching them on a 4-wheel.